Hi friends, welcome back to my channel and a very good morning to us in this video. Basically friends, in this video we're gonna see about IRCTC, one of our lucky charm. And I think 2 days before when I lastly spoke a video about IRCTC, I think one of my friend misjudged me and he has also asked doubt about what I spoke. Okay, actually what I spoke is that yes, there is a real impact for IRCTC Limited, but the price depreciation they have given to IRCTC downfall is unjustifiable. That's what I mean. Okay, what I try to mean is that okay, there is an impact till April 15, the revenues of IRCTC will be get impacted, but that is not the main case if you take for the price valuation decrease from 1900 to just 875 rupees. So that's what I mean. Luckily for the past 2 days, IRCTC is able to maintain a positive momentum and going up. We don't want this chart. I mean, personally I feel okay, I'm accepting the impact of this. Personally I feel that if IRCTC sustains about 1000 rupees till now, I mean up to this virus going to get over, I think that is enough for IRCTC, because after 1000 rupees it is a easy run for IRCTC to go up easily and maintain its momentum. Why I am saying this and how I am saying this, you can ask me. That is the proof I want to show you. The moment we waited for an IRCTC Limited, and this is official listing news that has been given by IRCTC Limited. They are saying that the quarter 4 results of IRCTC is going to come. They didn't announce the date. Okay, they didn't announce the date, but they are clearly said they are going to declare the results. Okay, how these results are going to have an impact on IRCTC share price, you can ask me friends. Okay, yes, there can be a chaotic impact on IRCTC share price, because the management clearly said they are losing around 80 crores of the amount of the previous result. We compare for the full financial year, they are missing around 80 crore. That means IRCTC Limited is going to lose around 80 crores due to this havoc situation. But I think there can be any share supervise or anything that can boost the share price, like paying a lot of dividend rupees to a shareholder. I mean, instead of regularly where they pay 30 rupees, this time they can pay 50 rupees per share, so that it could make a positive impact on the share and move the share price up, because the amount of shares trading in the market is very, very less. Shares scarcity is there. So basically IRCTC Limited can do this thing. Okay, now people may ask this third question. Okay, luckily he bought at 773 rupees, and after the 2 days it started to rise. Can I sell the shares and can I hold the shares? You could ask me. Okay friends, I am now also saying the again same thing. Okay, this market is now in a staggering market. Okay, we don't know when this circuit is going to get over and again the share going to price fall, but I personally feel this is a god. Okay, this share is a god. IRCTC Limited can show a good positive comeback or come out back, but only one thing is that this coronavirus problem is been hovering around the market for a long. We don't know how much time is going to get, but if you have bought around 10 shares, okay, it is better to sell 5 shares and hold the remaining 5 shares, okay, so that if the price comes down again, you could acquire again, because we don't know what is the end point and where is the starting point. So please be safe and trade wisely. So I personally recommend this for a long term. So for a capital safe position in this time of certain times, I wish my friends, if you are holding 10 shares, okay, if you have bought 10 shares, if you feel a little risky, then you can sell 5 shares and remaining hold 5 shares, because at a time you could save your capital and also you can earn profit, as well as you can retain the shares so that you could have less risk. Okay, this is about IRCTC Limited from Always About Indian Shares. If you have this video till now, then make sure you click the subscribe button, because you could get our latest updates regarding IRCTC share and also meaning other shares. Thank you friends.